played well. Shoot, the defense played great. We were constantly, you know, putting pressure on Arvell. The DBs were right there with exception of a few coverages, and that's, you know, a DB being in here with a few coverages. So, and that's saying a lot for a vet to come in here and to do what he did. And, you know, we're going to get better from it.